heart to heart. Heart to heart.
So we've officially left our parents.
Girlies, how are we feeling?
Stressed.
Light issues, just, but I'm feeling fantastic. I'm on cloud nine, excited, so. And I'm having a good eyelash day, I think.
Yeah, no, she's not.
So.
Look, our final guest is here. Look, everybody clap. Woo!
17.
It is 1:17 in American time.
We're boarding. We're boarding the plane. It's about time.
Yeah. Thank God. We're feeling a little bit better now.
Because we're getting
ready for a how many hour flight?
8.
Right. Top of that talent all PM. Hey guys. It probably looks like I'm in a war zone. What time is it, guys? It is now 9:07 American time. Oh wait, that's wrong. North Carolina.
No, that's right. Yeah. American.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so the 9:07.
Yeah.
And we left the airport at approximately
like five or something.
So it's been 4 hours, and we've got 2 hours and 45 minutes left. That was the girly sleep in. That was Lindsay and Josephine.
And there's Jama.
Good.
Oh yeah, she's sleeping. Welcome to Dublin.
Hey, welcome.
Welcome to Dublin.
It's 4:46. We're here in doubles.
Rocky
land. We just kept breathing and breathing like Ariana Grande says, and we made it.
We're here.
Hey, Connor's vlog.
Guys,
we're here. My right ear won't pop and I feel like I'm gonna die, and I would rather not be doing this right now.
My ears won't pop and I have to go to the bathroom, so we're doing great up here. In both our
yes designs. Internationally.
Welcome to Dublin.
I'm not gonna forget you, and Kayley is looking gorgeous
as she's ever,
even though she doesn't feel gorgeous inside, but we're gonna get there, trust.
Yeah.
Everybody say hi.
And the time is 6:52
in the morning.
All right. Connor, you're gonna have to edit and post like every day, and then delete all the things so that you have.
They're doing a fit check.
Hey guys,
we're
literally in Ireland right now, and it's absolutely pouring.
We love a good rain, but like not really.
But we're in Ireland, so it's fine. We'll see y'all when we board the bus. Hi guys,
we're walking in
Ireland, and it's gorgeous, and it's absolutely everything I ever wanted it to be. Here's a little look-see. There we are, the group is here. Hey guys, we're here, we're getting some lunch.
Brunch.
I got a little mimosa, and I got the avocado toast. Tell them what you got.
Toast with scrambled eggs. Yeah, it's 10:37 in the morning, so like breakfast.
Kayley got some pancakes and bacon. It's different in America, for sure.
I'm ready yet. I got banana nut and peanut butter porridge.
And it looks delicious.
Yes, it's oatmeal.
We're having so much fun, so see y'all later. Oh wait, what time is it? Show them the time.
10:38.
Hi guys.
Hi, we're trying an... Oh.
Just showing.
We're trying an Irish candy. They're like,
come on, girls, get in it.
Look, they're all like different colors and stuff.
Little gummies from the Irish vending machine.
That's all out for free. Do you want to try that one?
Oh my.
Yeah, they're all like.
Oh my god. They're so cute.
We got it.
Mine's an ice cream cone. Hers is a sun.
Mine is an umbrella.
That looks like balls.
Beauty. All right, let's taste it.
Oh. So it's like the Krabby Patty thing.
Oh my god, yeah. Can't bite into it, really.
Mine was looking good. It's like orange.
Flavor's there, but it's like just...
Like, mine's like vanilla-y.
Yeah, same.
Oh my gosh, it was like a... the juicy gummy bear.
Let's try a green one.
Busted?
Yeah.
Green one?
The flavor is there.
Let's give them a little room tour. OMG!
Welcome!
Oh my gosh, welcome to my crib, MTV.
We're in Dublin!
Dublin!
Here's our room. It's actually pretty luxurious, not even gonna cap. We've got Lindsay and Paige's bed there, Kinley's bed there, and my bed right there. And we've got this gorgeous view out to the rocks.
The roof?
Yeah, which is also the roof.
We have a balcony, but it's not accessible.
Yeah, we're having a little bit of technical difficulties working everything, to be honest. Like, we don't really know what we're supposed to do with that. Because it only just opens a little bit, you know? And that's our balcony. Okay, guys, we're finally all ready.
Here we go.
So we got the skirt and the shoes in the bag. And then the top.
Belt bag.
Cuties. Cuties.
I'm
wearing cuties. There's Kitty. Adorbs. No. Oh,
look, I'm Dublin.
We'll see y'all later. Dublin day two. Hi, guys.
Hey.
Say hi. We're at a museum. Tell them what we're doing.
I think I heard of them. We are at the... Wait, what is this museum called? Epic.
We're at the Epic Museum in Ireland about some Irish immigration. Anyways, so we're about to go to lunch and we're have some free time. So we'll see y'all in. Right now it's about what time?
It is 11:49.
See you later.
Girlies, okay, tell the vlog what you're doing.
Hi guys, we're like doing a drawing.
We're doing a little drawing of anything. And I can't really see because it's so dark in here, but whatever.
Oh my god. We're just gonna draw.
What's Lindsay drawing? Oh my goodness. Let's go back up here.
A flower.
Gotcha.
I can throw down some
flowers. Oh wait, I love these crayons. Look at them.
At least you can pronounce it correctly.
Please don't tell me you're talking about me.
Nice! We finished the tour. Say hola.
Yeah, we literally finished it
in
with
like 35 minutes
to spare because we didn't even hear.
Because we were racing. So.
The only time we stopped was to take a picture in a mirror.
Because we wouldn't cross the street because it was a red light. Then we were like, we're not crossing, it's a red light. And he was like, then keep walking, you fannies. And we were like, but apparently fanny means so apparently in other countries that's what they call us. Hi guys, so we're currently on the way to Belfast, running off one hour and 30 minutes, and here's our best to keep back there. You see her? I'm running off half-past 4-ish. So we're a little bit lulu this morning. Not very much intelligence happening in the brain. There's not like the vocab's not really running.
Yeah, it's not really
we're
there.
We're probably gonna go ahead and take a quick little nap. So we will get back to you guys when we get to some more happy. And
when we're happy. Right. 2 hours from now.
Even though we're still so cute.
Incredibly
wealthy. Yeah.
It's incredibly expensive.
Next.
But incredibly wealthy. Why are they
We've got our beauty guru. She's getting her job done over here.
Why is the
We've got the setup going.
She's here.
Paradise for dorm. Make sure you tell Josephine her hair looks fantastic. Okay. Great. What's happening here?
They pay hot tortures, but they are incredibly wealthy
creatures.
Good morning.
There you go.
I do a couple of
more
before I sit down, okay?
We're
going to put this. Would you agree that Dominic is vaguely in the lead right now?
Yes.
Okay, so if you're feeling competitive, maybe you want to accept Dominic's lead and get your weekend
to like
Caribbean.
It's like geography, trivia, except we can't really open our mouths.
Yeah, because we're women. They don't like
creatures.
And we're also stupid.
And we're all, yeah, so this is the weather. It's a beautiful day in Ireland. So we'll update you guys.
How did you know that? How did you know that?
Drink is advice.
That's fun. So listen, we're going
to
have...
Hey, y'all. I'm just doing my makeup right now.
Okay.
We on a bike.
Reykjavik.
Can't tell. Yes. I need to blend some shit out.
So y'all, we're on our way to Belfast. I'm going to use you guys real quick as my makeup.
Yeah, my fit today.
It's incredibly expensive. It's one of the most expensive
countries.
Because think of where it's located. It's really far north, right? So everything that isn't made of
Check out Connor's necklace.
It's really expensive to live.
This is my gorgeous new necklace, and it's secret work.
They fired in jail.
Hi, guys. We're looking a little bit rough now.
Oh, my God. Good morning.
We're in the coastal. We are now on the Northern Ireland. We're in Belfast. So we're getting ready to go get some coffee. I'm not.
Which, wait, can I inform them of a fun fact? So, there's a guy behind me. Okay, so Paige told me on the bus that we're still in Ireland, but these Irelanders broke away from the British. That's why there was bullet holes.
Like USA's like us, so we're basically the same.
So I was wrong. That's my bad. We're not like
we're currently still in the we're in the UK, which is under British rule, and we're in Northern.
So we basically.
All right, I can't have control of this anymore. I don't know what I'm speaking.
We're a little delulu this morning.
Good morning, guys.
I just took a nap.
Hey y'all, look at our money.
A fan face.
We're back in town.
Yeah. I'm not sure what P means though. I'm pretty sure it's like sex.
But there's something on the screen that's 50p and I don't know what it means.
Fun facts, everybody. So this is still Kaylee's YouTube channel.
Pay attention, guys.
Ooh, security.
Yeah, so I'm not gonna move if you don't say excuse me because I'm not. Yeah.
Because she's not no bitch.
That's right. Tell them leprechaun.
Earm.
Actually, we don't call people leprechauns because that's rude.
Okay, but apparently Kaylee thinks that that's like a bad thing to say to people.
10:42 in the morning.
Do it anyway.
They can leave without us. I'm getting coffee. I don't care.
Yeah.
We're going through a little bit of a rough patch right now. Because we've got to use the bathroom. But apparently in Ireland, we use the bathroom. Basically, the
poop and pots are on the side of the road.
So I'm trying to learn the history of this country.
This is
Hi guys.
So trippy. And I don't honestly, I'm sorry I don't like it, and that's why I'm sitting on the end.
Yeah. So we are at lunch now, finally, because it's really about time to get some food in our systems and some drinks. So what did you think we got? A Diet Coke and rum. It's just kind of a waste.
Oh, I just broke my kneecap.
Yeah. So let's show you the room that we're currently sitting in that our table's in. Okay.
Yeah.
So it's a little bit worrisome just because it's a little bit of claustrophobia happening here. But it's okay.
not that, like, my anxiety levels are quite up there right now.
Yeah, I also just learned on the bus that I'm stupid and I don't know anything.
And I am stupid.
This is, like, I went upstairs and there was, like, tables that were, like not fucking cubicles.
This is terrifying.
I just wanted to get locked
in. There's so many of us in the city of London, it's gonna be hot, and I might start crying.
And imagine all of us trying to eat on this tiny ass.
I might.
40 years. Belfast, they were designed to allow ladies to incite to have a drink out the And I was also
like,
good morning, Ireland. It's a fantabulous morning to be alive.
Yeah.
We are a little bit tired and it's a little bit raining outside, and we're also not feeling too tippity toppity tier this morning, but it's okay. So just wanted to let you guys know what we're doing on the way to the Giant's Causeway. It'll probably be best that we see you when we get there. Hi guys.
Here's the feels today.
It's cold, it's raining, and we're up on like a little mountain thingy.
Yeah, let's show you the mountain thingy. It's called Giant's Causeway.
Alright. Today is a very lovely, happy day.
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm not about
this is the way that we're gonna look left and right.
This is a lifetime thing.
You have to move your whole body. Huh?
It's so wet, right, John?
Oh. What?
Isn't it wet?
It's so wet.
Super wet.
It is.
And
it's still very pretty, though.
It's pretty, but if it was not raining, we would have been able to see Scotland.
Okay, Connor.
You guys are so
this is made by the ocean.
This is made
by
the volcano.
By the volcano.
Mm. Toad's Gorge.
Yeah.
So, me and Lindsay are back because we're feeling Toad's Adorbage again.
Mm-hmm.
Having so much funnage.
We're in a better mood.
Yeah.
For now.
It smells like actual. Oh my god. Oh boy. Yeah. The other tourists here are a little bit cray cray. They like stop in the middle and just.
And literally.
They
like,
just expect you to walk right
through
them.
Yeah. And they're like, if you don't move, you're dead.
Yeah.
Because we're not moving.
Yeah. And we're like, just, ew. We're just two little babies. So exactly. What are we going to do? Nothing. Walk around.
Yeah. So we're actually like.
Feeling extra smartage.
Like more knowledgeable, respectful peep school.
Yeah. So we're going to come home and you want to believe the activities we're going to do.
Oh, we're going to, yeah.
Where's the seat of kind of administration? And that's just down here.
Gosh, yes, this is a.
We are in Derry. Let's take a little look.
How does your neck feel?
Good. Why?
Looked
huh.
The way you were laying.
How was I laying? How? If hers is over here. How's that possible? Whatever. Anyways, I'm still feeling fantastic now.
Where's the seat of kind of administration? And that's just down here.
Good morning.
Good morning.
You might think that we just woke up because it's actually...
It's 6:52.
But
we've actually been up for 3 hours already.
Yeah, we've already been up since 3:45 this morning.
Yeah.
So right now we're going to board the ferry. And we're so excited because we're going to Scotland today. So I've got my little Scotland fit.
Except it's very basically just a travel day.
Yeah. So I'm basically kind of just stupid, but it's okay.
Connor found her glasses.
I did, so I'm a little happier now.
Hey.
We're not doing good, and that's about it. It's early.
We're getting on a boat, though.
Oh, keep an eye on the boy.
In the water.
Look at the water. We're on a very massive boat.
Here's the ferry.
It's not a ferry, it's a cruise.
Everybody's so excited. We're feeling better now that there's some excitement. So excited. So excited. So we're on the ferry, everybody.
We are.
And it's so cool.
It's like really.
Oh my god. Here's our lifeboat.
This is like if our boat hits an iceberg.
This is just in case we have a little Titanic moment. Even though that's totally not funsy to joke about. I want to go up there. I honestly don't even know if we're supposed to be out here. Like this is this definitely doesn't seem like something we're supposed to be doing, because there's little like red dots with like little no-no signs on them. But we're just gonna pretend like we don't see them. So we're exploring. It's so much fun. This seems like more of the maintenance area. Run away, 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 run away. Everybody keep a game, we're running, bye-bye. We finally made it to our favorite destination.
We're on the ferry and it's a full-blown cruise ship.
We're on the Sunday.
And it's so fantastic and I'm obsessed with it. Like, look at this. Absolute gorge-tastic. Absolutely fantabulous. We're having so much fun, Z, and I don't even think we're supposed to be up here. Like, we might just... Guys, let's go to the front of the bus. I mean, the front of the boat. We're a little delulu, not even gonna lie. All right, see you guys later.
Rock. Show the rock.
Rock.
Rock. Rock.
Zoom.
Rock.
We like rock.
Rock.
Donna's delulu, so we're gonna give her a moment of silence.
Rock, but that's Moana's
time. But it is, yeah, it is Moana's time. We're gonna pull up on some Highland House soon, but yeah, John is Lulu, so we're gonna give her just a minute of silence.
And John's whipping us out.
John is not silent.
So here's everybody, here's a tour of everybody. Here's Lindsay, say hi, Ginger. You're actually not a leprechaun in this country.
Yes! Not again! Hey,
I just gave myself the worst triple chin of all time in that video.
You did the what?
I just gave myself the worst triple chin of all time. Thanks.
Okay. And there's Kinsol. Did you guys want to say anything to the vlog?
This we are at the home.
Not Brian.
Not Brian.
Yeah. He's John and it will never be the same.
Will never be mine.
And he's not your John.
There's a massive rock outside.
Oh, yeah. You guys saw the rock. That's Moana's home. We're on a nice little luxury bus right now. So, there's a bunch of cows, down right there. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, it's a field of clowns.
And the sheep, Kayley, the sheep.
Oh, my God, Connor's hitting me. There's a bunch of sheep.
Connor's hitting me.
So, we'll update you whenever we're actually doing something. But I think we're on here for a while until we eat lunch.
Except we're eating lunch at a gas station, so we're extra bougie today.
Instead of going to something like Sheets, I'm gonna go to McDonald's.
Like what we were talking about in the ferry port. That's what I'm calling it. It's not an airport, but it's a ferry port. Anyways, I need some sustenance. Like, I need a ribeye meat. Gorgeous. We were chatting about it, and I need a ribeye, and I need it cooked medium rare. We're guessing that they only do well here, which is probably why they're healthy and have good hearts or whatever.
Yeah, and all Americans are obese.
Yeah. So we're thinking that we need a big fat meal.
Most Americans aren't obese.
So,
Josie says we're not obese.
We're not. We're actually so cutesy.
We are not obese. Also, we look terrible. I look terrible. Connor looks super slay. Look at what she's wearing and what she's looking like, and look at what I'm looking like.
Which has nothing to do with anything. It's just the fact that I thought that today was the only day we had in Scotland, and I needed to make sure that I wore my Scottish skirt in Scotland, show them my Scottish skirt.
It's our only day in Scotland.
I know, but I thought it was, which is why I wore it. Wait, I wouldn't have worn that today.
We leave Scotland tomorrow, right?
So we're here for one night, but we're gonna be... Wait, when do we leave Scotland?
Tomorrow?
At 12:30, we take a guided tour of Edinburgh, and then at 2, we visit the castle, and then from 2 to 4:30, we get free time.
We get to be on our own?
No.
Why are you
Because I wanted to be.
Personally, I just want to spend the rest of my time on a ferry. Waiting for the mermaids to come up from the water. We saw a big fat whale. Just
you saw
a lie. They saw a seal, though.
Stephanie saw a seal.
And we also saw Moana's home a few minutes ago, which I found a
trophy. Yeah, like four times.
Yeah.
So we are logging off for right now.
We're logging off.
Hi.
Oh. Hi, guys. We're about approximately 50 minutes away from Edinburgh.
Travelers, we are finally in Edinburgh. Go on, tell them how lit we are.
Super lit.
So now we're walking to dot dot dot. And our hopes are that it happens while we're standing right on top of it.
That'd be ideal.
That would be the perfect way to go out, but, you know, only one can hope. This is a monumental time in history where me and Kayley finally get our pizza.
Okay, yeah, well, I just cut it in half. It's very hot.
So we're extremely lit-tastic right now, and we're just doing fabulous. So we'll see y'all later. Say bye.
Good morning, vloggy vlog vlog. Me and Kayley are doing so
busted.
Connie's not doing any makeup today.
I'm pretty cool or whatever.
So, gorge, rainy rain rain.
Over here we've got the galleys.
Over here we've got the galleys doing the makeup. And over here we've got the galleys doing what the galleys do. And I don't even know what that means. So.
Hi guys. We might not be able to vlog for a little bit because we're having a super cutie tour by a super cutie Scottish man.
He would go but together with John Gray as master and patrol the streets at night, catching the bad guys and so forth. And every day they would go for a pipe.
I don't even know what he's saying, but his voice is so gorgeous.
Yeah, and they did this together for around 2 years until one day Bobby turned up at the pub with his pastor.
Shopping.
Little Bobby was heartbroken, and for the next three he died himself. Upon the orders of Queen Victoria, he was buried next to his master, John Gray, and they both lived happily ever after.
Why are you being so defensive?
Nobody's well, they both lay ever, happily ever after.
And I really but wanted to say that I
we'll come past the statue in a second, and in fact, the statue has a falcon on it. Really close to the pavement. Where animals
such a loser.
Hey guys, we're finally in London.
Oh my god.
Okay, Josephine.
And we're so excited. Yes. And
we're London girls.
And we're London girls now.
We're in London. We just got into King's Cross Harry Potter Station. Anyways, feeling very happy that we're here. Here, Kayley.
Go ahead, talk your shit. Oh my god.
Okay, well, she's not doing that.
Oh, Amanda.
Hi. We're in London, in case you missed it. Yes, we're all very excited.
Hey guys, I left my purse on the train and it had my passport in it. But it was found and received, so that's okay.
Oh, we haven't gotten it back here.
Good morning.
We made it to London. We're so happy. We want to get to the hotel.
Okay. Very nice.
1 hour left.
1 hour.
We have an hour.
We have an hour.
No, I haven't lost anything.
Okay.
I found my car.
Bye, I love you.
Her, basically, I just watched hours upon hours of One Tree Hill. I made an Instagram post. I really was chilling with my alone time.
It was a
I
fantastic
drowned out
ride.
Everyone.
Especially?
No, I was a little sad ski that I didn't get to talk to Kwonski, but it was much needed Hulu time, so. Do you think my eyes look green or brown right now?
Oh my
He doesn't know. He doesn't know about anything.
Okay, it's your turn to finish talking.
Okay, guys. Well, we'll talk to you later. Depending on what we're doing tonight.
Yeah. Why do you look tan and I look as white as a ghost?
We look the same fucking color. I don't know.
Don't even lie. Don't even lie. Okay, guys.
Bye.
Wait, what happened?
Hi, guys. If you haven't heard already, we are in London. So we just went to the Westminster Abbey. We are about to go to the Windsor Castle. We saw... Yeah, like, I can't really remember it. But we saw, like, where the coronation just happened, where the weddings happened, all that super, super fun stuff.
Just sit and stare at the camera here for, like,
we're actually struggling to keep our eyes open. Yeah, we can't be doing this stuff right now, actually. It's actually... So pretty much if I was a princess or a queen,
this is where I would live.
I also think that I would be fantastic at it. You're very high maintenance. Hey guys, we're in the castle.
No, they were back there.
We just passed some murder holes.
Yeah.
That a princess would kill his knighting chain.
Basically, if like you were Rapunzel up in the tower and somebody was coming to try to get you, they would take like hot water, tar, whatever, would boil and dump them down through the holes.
So pretty much go ahead and get you dead. Hi guys.
You're making me nervy.
I'm sorry. Well, we are now in the ocean. Just kidding.
We're floating. Oh my god.
It's the river.
I don't like watching the river.
And so we're having so much fun.
We're dying. Jungle Bridge, by the way.
Yeah.
Absolutely. Jungle Bridge.
Here's the bridge. See, I call all the bridges here the London Bridge, but I don't know which one is actually the London Bridge.
I don't think we're gonna see the
London Bridge. Yeah, and I'm very upset about it, so I'm gonna have to just. All right. Yeah. Here's Kayley.
Hey guys, welcome to our vlog. Today we're touring the Tower of London and we're done, but we're going to shop around, maybe get some ear piercings.
Yeah, that's gonna be our all together souvenir because we're besties. So.
Exactly, and then we're gonna shop around to eat lunch. This is our last day in Europe. Isn't that so sad? So sad.
It's sad when you think about it, but it's also a little lot sad.
I'm also ready to go home, so.
I was here, and I was like actually sleeping like a normal person does. I think that I would be like in a like completely different place. But my typical schedule is just not, it doesn't happen here.
Yeah. Oh my god.
All right,
yeah,
guys.
So, I mean, yeah, if we were like not doing, if we were doing something at 6 o'clock in the morning every single day.
To the club, step aside. Hear me in the lines.
Yeah, we should probably leave now. But
Burger Park and you love me long time.
Can we go on or can we find ourselves?
We'll see you guys later. Hi guys.
Hello.
It's
9:59.
It's 9:59, and
we woke up at 6:30, but we went to bed at 3. So make that make sense.
I'm gonna start crying.
Not yet.
Yeah, we're well this morning.
This is terrible.
We are
really going to start crying.
And we're literally in London. We're sitting here complaining that we want to go home. Like, that is not how it should be. We should be sad that we're leaving, but oh my god, but we have coffee, so this I think will help.
This is definitely the best coffee that I've gotten here.
Ibuprofen.
Yeah, oh my god, we just took that shit like it was like a drug. Like, we just downed that bullshit.
Everybody took ibuprofen but me.
Yeah.
Because I feel fantastic.
That's right, did my makeup, and I was mad.
I did, wait, can I show you guys Josie on the bus?
Yeah.
Oh god. Max turned me and he goes, and you're like, no, they saw me mouth opened.
Yeah. Alright, this is Josie on the bus.
Oh,
in it,
ho.
Yeah, she's hilarious. Wait, Kayla, you definitely just made it unlucky. Now it's not gonna work.